Okay, hello and good day everyone. Okay, so today we are going to discuss no about a new topic no. Which is all about the discriminant of a quadratic equation. So tapos na tayo sa mga solving sa discriminant naman tayo. Okay, if you say discriminant no, it tells what kind of roots a quadratic equation has, no? So meron tayong tatlong klase, no? Then we have your b squared minus 4ac is used as determinant. So ginamit to, I mean, galing to sa ano, sa quadratic formula. So siya yung magde-determine kung anong klaseng roots meron yung quadratic equation. If that discriminant is zero, no, the quadratic equation has double root. Ayan lang ha. Okay. Has a double root of multiplicity of 2. So kapag zero yung discriminant natin, no, double root yung value ng root, yes, ng root with a multiplicity of 2. If the discriminant naman is greater than 0, no, the equation has two different real roots. Okay? And then, if the discriminant is less than 0, the equation has no real roots or two imaginary or complex roots ang magiging nature ng root ng quadratic equation. Kasi negative siya eh, no? Dito kasi kapag greater than, ibig sabihin positive, no? Meron siyang two different real roots. Pero kung less than, no? No real roots or two imaginary or complex roots ang mangyayari. Kasi doon itong b squared minus 4ac galing yan sa square root doon ng ano, doon sa may quadratic formula. Yan. So syempre, hindi tayo pwedeng magkaroon ng negative radicand sa loob ng square root. Okay? Now, example, use the discriminant to determine the character of the roots of the following quadratic equation. So, ito yun, no? Start tayo sa number 1. You have 2x squared minus 6x plus 3 equal to 0. Okay, solution. Your a here is 2. Kukunin muna natin yung a, b, and c values. Your b is negative 6. Your c is 3. Then, your b squared minus 4ac. Na-substitute na. Your b to negative 6 squared. Minus 4 times your a is 2 times your c is 3. Simplify, negative 6 squared is 36. 4 times 2 times 3 is equal to 24. Then 36 minus 24 is equal to 12. Okay? So positive yung discriminant natin, no? So what is the nature? What is the nature of the roots? Okay? The equation has two real roots. It's either a perfect square or not. No? Basta real roots sila. Next, x squared plus 9 plus 6x plus 9 equal to 0. Now, your a here is 1. Your b here is 6. Your c is 9. Substitute into this formula. No? Yung b squared minus 4ac. Your b 6 squared minus 4 times your a is 1 times your c is 9. 6 squared is 36. 4 times 1 times 9 is also 36. 36 minus 36 is equal to 0. No? So now, yung discriminant natin is 0. Therefore, the equation has a double root. Okay, double root. Yung magiging roots niya. Okay? So, an example ng double root. No? May mga quadratic equation na isa lang yung value. No? Especially sa mga perfect square trinomial. Okay? So, minsan, di ba nga, mayroong x equal to 2 lang. No? Kung if you remember doon sa exercise na binigay ko sa mga previous video lessons. Okay, another one. X squared plus 2x plus 8 equal to 0. Okay? Your a here is 1. Your b is 2. Your c is 8. Now, substitute it to this formula. No? Your b squared is 2. So, we have 2 squared. Minus 4 times your a here is 1. Your c is 8. No? 2 squared is 4. 4 times 1 times 8 is negative 32. 4 minus 32, that is negative 28. Okay, negative naman yung discriminant natin. Therefore, the equation has no real roots. No? So, magiging ano yun? Magiging imaginary numbers or imaginary or complex roots ang magiging root no, ng quadratic equation na to. Okay? That's it, no? Exercise, determine the type of solution of the following equations. No? For number 1, we have x squared plus 6x plus 4 equal to 0. Again, kunin natin yung a, b, c values. Your a is 1, your b is 6, your c is 4. Substitute yan dito sa determinant natin. Now, your b here is 6, so we have 6 squared minus 4 times your A is 1, your C is 4. Then we have 36 minus 4 times 4 is 16. 36 minus 16 is 20. Therefore, the discriminant is 20. Then the nature is, the nature of the equation has two real roots. For number 2, again, A, B, C, ulit. Your A is 3, your B is negative 6, your C is 3. Substitute, no, to your B, we have negative 6 squared minus 4 times your A is 3, your C is 3. Okay. We have your 36 minus 4 times 3 is 12, times 3 is 36 also. 36 minus 36 is equal to 0. Therefore, the discriminant is 0 and the equation has a double root. Next, number 5. No? 5x squared minus 3x plus 2 equal to 0. Again, your ABC values, you have your A is 5, your B is negative 3, your C is 2. Substitute, you have negative 3 squared minus 4 times 5 times 2. And that is equal to 9 minus 40. Bakit naging 40? 4 times 5 is 20 times 2, 40. Okay, 9 minus 40 is equal to negative 30. Negative yung discriminant. Therefore, the equation has no real roots. Okay, that's it. Okay, thank you for listening. Again, do not forget to answer exercises. And please like, comment, and subscribe na rin dito sa channel na to. Okay, that's all. Goodbye and God bless.